Hey guys, it's Barbie V and I'm back with another hair review. And it's gonna be on this bomb hair that I have in right now. And if you wanna see how I got this look, how much it costs, where it's from, keep watching this video.
You're looking at Keisha like, do you love me, do you love me not? Damn, you hit the spot. Tastes like candy, sweet like fruit, ooh, wet like water.
Okay guys, as you can tell from the title, we got another good one from Sensational. This wig is called Solana, and I have it in the color Flamboyage Caramel. Okay, so let me tell you about this wig. First of all, I didn't even want this wig. I wanted this color scheme because I saw it on the beautiful, I think her name is Monet B. She always has all the bomb reviews, and I saw this color and I was like, oh my gosh, I want that color scheme. Then I ended up looking for these other kind of wigs and none of them was giving me the vibe that I wanted, but luckily this is what this turned into. And this is Solana, you guys. It's an invisible HD lace in the center parting, and you also have the sides that have lace. It's quite a bit amount of space. As you can tell, I got a little creative with mine, but I think it will also look really bomb with a middle part or a side part. Haven't done those yet. I've only had this hair in for about a week. It's pretty long. It goes down to my hips. So most commonly how all the other wigs, like the lengths are on me when I say they're pretty long, because I'm not really that tall. Also, this wig is not big head friendly. I wouldn't like to say I have a big head, although people like to call me big head. When I put it on, it fits so snug, but I like my wigs to fit snug because that way you don't have to do the crisscross method in the back with the strap. So when I put it on, it's like it didn't go anywhere. So of course I tacked down my sides and swooped this little bit right here because that was the only side that was really going to be showing. I had this down and I thought it was really cute, but for the video's sake, I had to put it behind my ear. I am about to go out right now, so that's why I wanted to run and do this quick little video. Hair really affordable, under $70, and you gotta think it might just be a little bit higher than the other ones that I review, and that's also because of the color. I would like to say it's given very low lights, highlights, you know, that Beyonce signature color scheme, and I'm all the way here for it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Also, sorry I didn't start off like this, but welcome to all my new subscribers. Thank you for everyone who's been following, keeping up with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe after you watch this video. And if this is your first video, you might as well go watch the other ones. I promise you, you'll find something you love. So let me know what you think about this hair, guys. I personally, I love it. I love the color, I love the length, and I love how much you can do with it. I will insert pictures and some videos at the end of me wearing the hair. So let me know what you guys think. Okay, bye.